In InDesign CC 2018, the Creative Cloud Libraries panel just got even better. Now we can not only save graphics, paragraph and character styles and colors, but also text assets. This means that we can easily reuse copy within the document and keep it connected, each of the instances. But if we want, we can even use the same assets in Illustrator, once again, just by relying on the saved assets from our CC libraries. So let me show you how this works. All I'm going to do is to select this text frame here, and from the CC Libraries panel, I select whichever library I would like to save this into, and then on the plus icon, I can now choose this new option called Text. So I can remove the graphic in this case. We don't need to save this as a graphic element, just simply want to save the text. And if I wanted to, I could also save them as character and paragraph styles, but for now, I'm just going to include text. So once I click on Add, it will show up straight away here, which means now we can maybe create a new document here in InDesign. And then if I want to, I can just drag and drop this text asset in here, but I have to also click once more to place it in. So it is going to use exactly the same formatting as well, but most importantly, the actual text, the copy itself, is linked between these two documents. So if I make any changes to it here, it's going to update in the other document. The only thing that we need to make sure is that this other document is also connected to the asset that we created. So normally what I would do is to replace this text frame here in the original document as well. That way, this is also connected. And the way I can tell is because it has a little cloud icon here on the frame. So that means it's connected to that asset. And to make changes to the copy itself, it's important to do those changes not within the frame, but actually by double-clicking or right-click and edit the source itself. So the asset will open up as a separate document, and whatever changes we make here, let's say we change the important to InDesign unique features, and maybe we just delete a few of these lines here. Then if I save these changes within the asset, going back to either our documents, now we will see these changes updated. So don't forget that you can use these text assets in both Illustrator and InDesign, and hopefully in the future it will also be made available in Photoshop. So if you haven't started using Creative Cloud Libraries already, it's probably the best time to do so in CC 2018.